Chad, you're back. I saw the light up here and I hoped it'd be you.
Well, yeah.
Does this mean you're gonna stay? Please say you are.
I don't know. Maybe I should just give it some more thought.
What's there to think about? You have everything, plus homemade cookies, which means I'm baking a batch right now and I have to go check them before they burn, but do not go anywhere. I do not want you to leave.
Simone.
I do know, Chad.
Look, I just
want to... Don't worry. I understand.
What do you understand?
Well, I understand that you can't speak your feelings for me. You can't speak out loud your love for me.
Simone,
that's... It's because of my parents and because of Whitney. She's so mean and spiteful. She blabbed to my parents about how you feel about me.
It's not
but
that...
Don't worry. I know you love me, and that's all I ever need. And I won't hear the word. It'll be our secret. I promise.
Simone, look, we gotta talk about this right now, okay?
I know we have to talk about it, but we can't talk about it right now. I have to run some errands for my mom. But I hope this means you want to stay. It would be great to have you around, but if you decide to go, I'm sure we'll find a way to be together. Can't wait to talk later.
Simone.